soul. Doom is my bunker, doom. Oh, doom is my bunker, the bunker is a tail.
Doom is my bunker, doom.
Oh, doom and Johnny Bunker, we'll all go on a jamboree.
Doom and Johnny Bunker, too.
Oh, doom and Johnny Bunker, the packet is a rolling.
Doom and Johnny Bunker, too.
Oh, doom and Johnny Bunker, we're pulling all together.
Doom and Johnny Bunker, too.
Oh, doom and Johnny Bunker, we're all for better weather.
Doom and Johnny Bunker, too.
Oh, doom and Johnny Bunker, and soon we'll be in London town.
Doom and Johnny Bunker, doom.
Oh, doom and Johnny Bunker, come rock and roll me over.
Doom and Johnny Bunker, doom.
Douse those gallants! Hold! Hold!
Cliff ahead! Steer off her, Captain!
Get them along! Douse all sail!
Captain's trick!
Loose main sails!
Lay off the loose main!
Why, look! It's the bastard son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before. So, what's this I hear about a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day, schooners packed with sugar sail past, coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here, sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that'd earn you a fine profit. So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would. Is it a Mr. Beckford that owns this plantation?
That's the man. He owns dozens round these islands. And he's bloody rich.
Just the sort I like to see robbed.
His agent is around here somewhere. Find and follow him, and he'll lead you straight to your prize.
Despite the waywardness of your enterprise here, I understand that you are men of discernment. Beckford, Manning, to me. We've done with this place.
Aye, sir. What's our course?
We'll return to the plantation and there take stock of our inventory. It was a good harvest this year.
You might not talk so loud, sir. This ain't anything like a friend of yours, Ken.
Nonsense, man. I had a delightful conversation with a chap just now. We came to quite an understanding.
As you say, sir.
All up and unfurl, boys. We're going home.
Captain, you have the look of a man crafting a bold idea. A look I've seen before.
You mark well, Andy. I've just overheard one of the Beckford's men talking grandly about his plantation and all the cargo he's keeping, and it gave me the idea that I might take these goods off him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of vision. I like this idea.
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind! Trim us off the wind!
Wholehearty, lads! Furl those men!
Loose and trim too! Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
Larboard, come in! There's a man afloat there, sir!
Hold at it. There's trouble afoot.
I see them.
Four! Furl the
mainsails! Get the mainsails into the wind!
They are locked. Do not leave them muzzled.
I think we've lost them, sir.
her sticks!
Swim off the wind, my boys! Ease her!
Crowd in all on!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
Reef the topsails and gallants!
Mainmast! Bring in the top halyards! Pull!
As much sail as you can!
I know she's a good sailor! Now prove it, my
friend! We're headed!
Reef in all tops!
Furl the mizzen tops!
This man's working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. The Beckfords and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men curse them.
But you worked a plantation, huh?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled, or something else?
Cane juice. The hard process making sugar. Dangerous. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like, toiling on a plantation day and night?
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers to crush the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it was time to boil away the waters from the sugar. This we did in thatches made of copper. But let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin, stick like birdlime and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus.
Starboard! Shipwreck survivor!
Black skies and rough seas there! This gale's got teeth!
It's a risk to anchor too close. Soldiers roving the plantation would catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore. We'll look after the chapter.
That's all. It's Wilmington's birthday.
And you saw fit to get nickeled on duty?
No bother, sir. We've everything sorted.
We'll soon see, won't we? For you must double the watch this evening.
Double, sir?
My pilot set my eyes on me, though the ship was uncommonly large for such rascals. Certainly wasn't slavers, though, on a ship that size. In any case, double the watch. And keep your damned eyes wide for anything suspicious. You up there! Look alive, man! You've a job to do!
Apologies, sir. I'll keep my eyes peeled.
What the hell is going on here today? How do you suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're piss drunk and barely able to stand? I'd like to speak to the man in charge here. I require entrance to the warehouse. Which of you dogs has the key to the warehouse, huh? Is there no one sober here? Fetch me the warehouse key, if you please. The key, goddammit!
Someone find me the key!
Virginia.
A few skirmishes with Pohat and tribesmen rebelling against them in Flamen.
We've lost the bastard!
You there, stop! Come back, you weak-kneed coward!
I can hit him! Hold you!
Didn't I a snail? Didn't I a snails?
making us suffer.
Hold a moment!
Alarm! Help me, dammit!
Move on! I didn't hire snails!
Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous and free and out of the reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
True. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. And make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir. And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow.
Jackdaw handles knives. Pinched her from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
A thousand times that. I reckon. How much would the Real have sunk that day?
Devil, love,
I reckon.
I have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. And as it happens, I most agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way.
Careful, Captain! These waters are closely watched by our enemies.
Easy as she goes. No telling what you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't soil your breeches, lads. I got this.
Hold there, Captain. Douse
the gallons and oil!
Get those clues up!
There it is.
That ship's a monster. Look at the size of them.
Aye. And we'd not last long face to face with her. Hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance. We'll strike when fortune favors us.
And the cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, it may cover that.
Loose main sails! Unfurl men! Trip to that!
Party!
down, Mitra!
As much sail as you can!
Stunsels! Let's ride the school!
Closing! Rig! Spanish inside! That's the lone ship, Captain!
I think we're clear, sir.
Reef the topsails and gather!
Ease the spanker! Hold out!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
We ride the wind for all she's worth!
Down's all but me!
Tungsten's in! Clue up!
Gallants! Royals! Studs! Trim the yards off the wind! More sail! All sail!
Stunsels, let's ride this wall!
All in the stunsel!
Cruzor,
let's move!
I know she's a good sailor! Now prove it, my trunks!
Charles, as reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect it.
Sir!
She's sailing for that island.
I know the place. A natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on it. Maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.